3:19 in the morning, and we have got basically whiteout conditions. I cannot even see the road.